Hello and welcome back to KillStreak27. We are here. I don't know what time it is. I'm actually busy ordering stuff for my movie this Saturday. Excuse me. I do need to go to the store and get some glycerin for the gelatin for the makeup. Oof. Setting up's gonna be hard. I'm gonna ask Matthew if he can be here at 10. Yeah, but if he sleeps over that night, then he'll just be here anyway. Which will be awesome, because I really need his help. But, yes, I understand YouTube. This is going to have some links in it, but that's just for me. So, here's Radioactive. Now, this is the credit song. I love this song because it fits so well into the credits of the movie, which are not made yet. So here we go. But I really do hope you guys enjoy this movie. There'll be no music in the film at all. Because it's copyright, like this, but I have a good standing so I can allow myself to play this. Just a few. Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. So if you don't know, that's all I'm going to share with you. But if you don't know, it said Apocalypse, it said all this stuff. It's like a good credit song. Now, if you haven't seen the Host trailer, that's where I got it from. I haven't actually listened to this music besides the Host trailer. When I went to go see Jack and the Giant Slayer. But now I want to see the Host trailer. It's mostly because of the music, though. Just the music. I have no idea what it's about. No idea. As far as I'm concerned, it's like based on a book or something. But, yeah, so I'm really excited about filming the movie. I got makeup, blood, all that stuff, latex, and yeah. So excited. No, I actually need 1, 2, 3. I think it's 3 people. Well, technically it's 4 because one of them hasn't responded, but I need 3 more girls to be in my movie. So, nobody from my YouTube, no offense or anything, but from my school. But one of them is actually an actress in our school. She's pretty good. As far as I've heard, I've never actually seen her perform or anything. But yeah. I'm sorry, you were looking, you're like, you can't see the other half of my face. You cannot see it. But yeah, so I'm extremely excited for this zombie movie. Everybody watching my YouTube that's in my school, apologize if you're not in the movie. Probably invited you, though. But the copies are going to be $3 each, except for on my YouTube. I'm posting on my YouTube, too, so you can watch it for free on my YouTube channel. All it does is it gets me views. But it's going to be in different parts, so I really suggest you buy a movie. It's only $3. $3 to $5. $3 to $5. So it could be 3, 4, or 5. Or it could be 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what I was saying. But yeah, I'm extremely excited. Radioactive is going to be the credit movie song. I got a lot of other songs like Bangarang. All those great songs going into the movie. But if you buy a copy, then you get to listen to the songs. But if not, well, yeah. Now I'm actually gonna go ahead and ask those people though if I can borrow the song, like Skrillex in Imagine Dragons. I think that's what it's called. That way it's not copyright. So yeah. Maybe if I do get their permission, boom, I can put it on my YouTube, then that would be awesome. But I'm gonna crash now. I just ordered a whole bunch of makeup from, I ordered one from Amazon, it was skin colored makeup. I ordered Pint of Blood, a pint. I call it a pint. Yeah, I know, my terrible sayings, but I call it a pint of blood. Even though it's a pint, don't judge me. I got creams like red cream, black cream, powder, latex, gelatin. And then all the dust and grime and stuff, that's all natural. It's what it is pretty much just like, I do have some coal dust actually, like, because I, well, technically it's charcoal, because I have a grill outside. Well, it's not technically mine, but I have a grill, so that's where I'm getting the charcoal from. Dirt-wise, just grab dirt and put it in a bucket and then rub it. And then pale skin-wise, that's where the powder comes in. So, basically, well, not basically, you do the latex all over the face, then you do the powder, and then basically you just take the skin color and you just paint it all around so that you get all good, if you know what I mean. But I'm not going to explain that to you, that's behind the scenes. So in behind the scenes it might be a little short, I might not even be holding the camera because I don't have time, probably ask someone else to hold the camera. But yeah, because I'm doing makeup too for the zombies. I'm basically like the everything, filling in for people that can't come. Like, I have a guy that's doing the boom mic, he can't come, so I'm doing that. Either that, or I'm gonna have someone else do it, and I'm gonna operate the camera, maybe, because my camera. I need to go out and get a steadier, like, to hold on the shoulder so the camera stays steady. I need some brushes to paint the makeup on the face. But yeah, I'm not going to talk to you about that. That's all I got to say to you guys. So, that's why I haven't been on lately. Xbox, anything. All it's been is the winner of Microsoft points in this video right here. Stay tuned for behind the scenes of the zombie movie. Haven't figured out the title. Please comment in the description below so we can get a title. Adios. Bye.